Hello, my name is Jen Melkai, and I will be reading today's daily devotion from Jesus Calling. As this year draws to a close, receive my peace. This is still your deepest need, and I, your Prince of Peace, long to pour myself into your neediness. My abundance and your emptiness are a perfect match. I designed you to have no sufficiency of your own. I created you as a jar of clay, set apart for sacred use. I want you to be filled with my very being, permeated through and through with peace. Thank me for my peaceful presence, regardless of your feelings. Whisper my name in loving tenderness. My peace, which lies continually in your spirit, will gradually work its way through your entire being. This is based on Isaiah 9. God bless your day. Jesus calls us to share his love. Why not do that by sharing this devotion with a friend right now?